and coming into Stint 3, we had a 500-foot lead, and Skoda's just completely wiped that out because of my incompetent driving. But with BG Cowboy out, that's put Skodaboie second and Stephen and myself first, so I'm looking forward to it. Third, not first. So, it'd be good. Wishful thinking.
Yeah, I was going to say, Erebus, you did a good job in the top five. Thought you were going to get fourth there until Skodaboie.
You're a dick.
Yeah, I made a few crucial errors, but it was a clean race, and that's what counts in these sort of things, so...
We're looking forward to seeing if Roscoe can finish the stint out without major issues, and if he can, that'll win in the race. But if there are issues, the focus gets thrown back to Erebusv8 and Skodaboie, who are duking out for second place at the beginning of the stint.
Alright, I can definitely hear the sound of cars revving up on Erebus's end, so something happened.
I'm not sure if it was a setting thing, but Hunty, who's the host for this stint, was just sitting on the line, so I'm not sure.
Alright, so...
Oh! Roscoe hadn't readied up. That was what it was.
Oh, Roscoe, you are terrible. Alright, guys, we're going to try this again. Take two. It's probably the quickest restart I've ever seen.
If I can interrupt the streamers real quick, a little update from... Lobby 2, we are underway. However, we've already had our first incident with Virgilius rolling his car.
Oh. Alrighty.
Well, okay, there was a lot of some action back there that I completely missed. As I've been informed by game chat.
Thank you.
13 feet.
With their 1997 BMW, that is Shaking Steven and our own Erebusv8. And then after that, it's not quite, can't quite call it yet for the rest of the field. Anything could happen.
213 behind ROSCOpCOTRAIN.
All right, folks, here it comes. Counting down. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and they come to a stop on the back straightaway.
Checkered flags are out.
Kind of. All right, so let's see where everyone is. Starting with ROSCOpCOTRAIN, 92 miles. In second is Skodaboie, 92 miles. Erebus, in third, currently is locked in 91 miles. Fourth will be Hunty, 91. Fifth will be Solar Flare. It's going to be 89. Sixth will be River Merc, 88. Seventh will be Paul 29 at 88. And last but not least, HCR Nova, 87.
So yeah, that's it for TORA's 4 hours of LeMons at Sebring.
Actually, it was 6 hours of LeMons at Sebring.
Yeah, that was an unseen delay. Unforeseen delay.
Yeah. Can you hear me?
Hey, Erebus, come in.
Sorry, that was a game chat, not a Skype chat.
Well, unfortunately, I